Africans, Africa, Africans. As we are going through the African month, yes, usually May is African month. We celebrate, we do a lot of stuff, but most of the time it's local people who organize our event for us. I want us, we Africans, to see exactly what can we do to make this event be a part of us, to make this event be for us. Because I believe that we have the ability, the capacity to do it. It's just because we are not united. We always divide. My dear Africans, 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 let's be united. Let's be united and make Africa month a great month. Let's put our pride aside and let's think about the unification, about unity, and to build this cultural event, to build this the African culture, and to give the dynamic, to show the dynamic, the bright of African culture. Because it is not a job of one person, it is our responsibility, all Africans. So ask yourself, it is time for you to look yourself in the mirror and ask, what can I do to make this month be a great month as Africans? What can I do as Africans to contribute to this, to make this African Day be a great month for you and for the rest of the community? Yes, in the past, we have been fighting, doing a lot of things, and divide ourselves. And that opened the door to other people to organize African Day and to invite Africans supposed to be the opposite side. We have to organize our event. We have the responsibility to organize and to invite people to come and share and to explore our culture with us. So I urge you all, please, Africans, to see how we are going to make this month, this event, this culture, this African Day month to be a great festival for all Africans and show the bright and the positive side of Africa and invite our fellow brothers, our fellow sisters who are not Africans, non-Africans, to join us and to share, to rejoice with us, to see the value of our culture, to see the value and the pride of who we are. Because I believe that the diversity of Africa is big. One day, one month will not be enough for our culture to be showcased. So please, dear Africans, I want you, I ask you, I please you to bring your little contribution to make this, to make African Day or African Month be successful. Yes, we are planning to organize an event next month. Let's see how the situation of coronavirus will be. And it's an event that we would love to have all Africans involved to share our value, to share our culture. Yes, only Africans can showcase African culture because it's our culture. Because you and I never choose to be born in Africa, but it's Africa who choose us. So it is our responsibility all together to build Africa. So let's think, how can we all together, because it's only through togetherness, it's only through peace and unity that we can make Africa great again. Unity, peace, and love. May the gods, our ancestors, be with you, protect you, and guide you wherever you are. But remember, we are going through Africa month. Please, we need your support. We need you. We need all our brother and sister to see what they can do to make this event, to make this day, to make this month be a successful. And we love you. We all for one for all Africans. May the God, our ancestor, be with you. Cheers.